Look, it's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet?
You still have your wallet? Alright, this is the way to go. Oops. Oh, there's another artifact over here somewhere. Oh, is this it? Tree matures and is gone into a burst of smoke. Okay. Well, that's fucking weird.
First one to know, or the second.
Okay, now I'm ringing it. Awesome. That is a big spooky tree.
Take those spiders out. They're coming out of the ground. We gotta smash the coffins while they're airborne. Otherwise, we have to deal with these. I think that's it for the coffins. Moving forward. What's big and pissed off?
on. First, we gotta take this bitch out, obviously. How you do?
Come on, let's go. We're close.
Holy shit! Where'd it go? There you are. Never leave a job unfinished. In the box.
Get behind something. On the right. You rang his bell, cadet. Ooh, close one. Ooh, painful. Pow, freak.
They revive you, buddy. Get up. Yeah, I'd like some help. That's okay.
It's on your left. You got it. Hey, watch it.
They fell back on in Pittsburgh.
Wow. Okay, nice and easy now.
We need to get out of here.
Got that trap. Where's the trap at?
You own that creep.
There we go.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
There we go.
Hold on!
Hell yeah, that was pretty good. Sucks is I've gotten all the updates for the proton pack. It's almost like worthless having money now.
Well, hello, sir. Great. You guys all right? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this graveyard.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear pathway.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
All right. Let's go, Ray. So... there we go.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling off.
Good old slime blower Mark II. Oh, it's the bottom of a...
the rays pushing up through here really did a number on this place. The passage can have a lot to answer to from the city parks department. If we can prevent the apocalypse, that is.
Whew. Ooh, there's a blue item here. Back the fuck off!
Stand clear! Stand clear! Yow! Don't stop! Run!
This is among my least favorite things.
Yep. Hey, Ray, you gotta get out of my way, buddy. Get it anyway, so here we go. Overflowing with PK energy. Psychokinetic skull.
Clear out those roots.
Those are some mean ass roots, not no lie. Sliming it up.
Get a good and slimy, chief.
That's what I like when women tell me.
There. Daylight. What it's worth. Let's head back to the surface. Hey, over here.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible.
Mm-hmm.
Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged plane. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Oh, come on, you dumb fucker.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speed of 100 meters per second before they hit their targets, which is
tough. Man, I'm going back to
something. The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Hey, stop shooting at me, you dumb bitch. Where's Ray? Ray, you're down.
I'm hit.
Got your back, Ray.
Looks like the kids on the sun tethering.
I'm down. Help me out, Ray. Good job.
Above you.
Nobody messing with the kid.
To the right.
How about some shrine tethering?
I'm down. Oh, no, Ray. Oh, whew. Thought Ray was down too. Fuck. That's not gonna work.
Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
All right.
Hey, guys, a little help? I bet we can pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, you got a chance for a wink with this thing? I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1.
The tether might prove useful here.
Okay, kid. Tether the gates to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure.
Nice.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
Okay, well, whatever he wants in here. Hey, don't hit me. Butter.
I'm not sure going underground now is a good idea.
Come on, Spangs. Getting there is the fun part.
Maldehyde. Okay.
Careful, this matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh. Check that out. That's our next stop.
Ever feel like you're being watched?
Keegan?
What?
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it. Right, the tethers.
The door doesn't like that!
At least the tether's held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man. Yeah.
It's stuck! For real! Ecto-1!
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood, but we've got to keep moving.
Guess we're walking from here.